Today we will see that anything we create in life is actually created twice. Once it is created in our mind's eye. There is nothing, absolutely nothing that I can think of, and probably you won't also be able to think of, which was never ever a thought but just got created. Even if you have to come to your office, there is a thought that you have to go to your office. You have to make a business, there is a thought behind it. You have to make this business. You have to make a building. There is a thought behind it. This should be the building. So everything is actually first created in our mind's eye. If we can train our mind to think and create things that really are going to take us forward towards our purpose of life, then for sure, this is a very powerful tool to a created life that we all wish to live. Thank you.